happen again. Well, shoot. Okay. I'm gonna pull up the stream on Twitch just to look at it. Oh yeah. I think my internet's being dumb. What? That's YouTube, not Twitch. Yeah, it's taking forever to load. Again? Yeah. I might just have to end stream. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not. Okay. I know. I don't know. I think it's my internet though, because it's OBS, not just Twitch. That sucks. Well, okay. Yeah, I might just have to end stream. Okay, that sucks. I think stream. Maybe is it coming back? Kilobytes are crazy. I don't know if you guys can still hear me or not. My internet's never done this. Oh. Maybe it's there's something up with Twitch too. Okay. It seems to be stable now. I think we're back. Okay. Yeah, stream elements. So I got the stream elements alert saying I was going live again in chat. So I think stream just restarted. So okay. We'll keep going, and if that happens again, we'll just have to end stream. Okay. Thank you for staying. Yeah, we'll just keep going, I guess. Press P. Yeah, I don't think that was Twitch. I think it was just my internet. Ooh. Okay. Well, I died. Can't change all those guys. Cussing. Cussing. Okay. I was saying, last few days I've just been eating a peanut butter sandwich for breakfast. Toaster strudels. Cherry toaster strudels. The best toaster strudels. Yeah, I don't know. When I make a peanut butter sandwich, I just put peanut butter on it. I should probably put jam on it or something. I just never do. Cause at least you only have like grape jelly, which isn't my favorite.
Inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
Okay. One second, I need some water. I looked it up and it looked like a few people were having problems logging in and streaming and stuff. But I'm pretty sure it was just my internet.
The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Okay. Is God of War now? What's this chanting? I actually have to finish Ragnarok still. I never finished Ragnarok. Mass travel allows you to teleport to predetermined points on the map. Use it to find additional items and complete optional encounters. Fast travel unlocks near the end of a mission. Access fast travel in the map tab in the dossier. I'm missing three secrets. Oh, there's a thing back there. Didn't mean to do that. Oh. I guess we have to go around to get that. Because the gate's closed. Really good jam herself. Because I like the strangest thing she once made was apple with courgettes. Sounds really weird, but it tastes really good. I don't know if I know what courgettes are. If I'm saying that right. Courgettes. That was. I'll pick up this thing. That sounds good though, I like apples.
The Con Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
I like zucchini.
Restored once again, as it is written, from the souls of the non-believers. You will not save them from their judgment. You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Con Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
That's cool. We missed three things, but that's okay. Alright, is that like an angel robot lady? Fortress of Doom. So to see a regression allowing you to use them to commit all aspects of a mission. Alright, so your gates are disabled while using cheat codes. Oh, okay. I mean, it does sound interesting.
I do not have the means to locate the second hell priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
The flame belch. Ooh. Press R to set enemies on fire and they will drop armor shards. Kill them and they'll drop the most armor. Flame belch demons in groups to maximize the number of shards dropped. Flame belch gradually recharges over time. Okay. Oops. Okay. Yeah, I like zucchini. At least, the way I've made it. I just pan-fried it. With some olive oil. And, some Italian herbs, I think. It was in that HelloFresh meal. It was pretty good. Put it in a sandwich. Sentinel crystal selection screen. Use a sentinel crystal to permanently upgrade your health, armor, or ammo. You can select an upgrade to increase your health, armor, or ammo capacity. There are 4 upgrades available for each category. Oh, okay. With selecting an upgrade, this selection shows your currently upgraded capacities for health, armor, and ammo, and how the selected upgrade will increase the category. Unlocking 2 linked upgrades also gives you a bonus upgrade. Consider the bonus upgrade when selecting your Sentinel Crystal upgrades. Flame Belch takes less time to cool down. Heavy demons stay on fire longer. Demon Sharp armor at a faster rate. Ammo? I feel like I ran out of ammo a lot. So we'll upgrade our ammo. Health, armor, and ammo upgrades are immediately applied with any unlocked bonus upgrades. Search the environment to locate more sentinel crystals and improve your capabilities.
The portal is activated and ready when you are.
A schnitzel? Breaded then fried? That was super good. That sounds good. I like fried pickles. Well, most things are pretty good when they're fried. If I'm being honest. But that does sound good. It does. To put into the demonic consumption of Earth, the Hell Priest must be eliminated. Following the death of Daeg Nilox, the remaining 2 Hell Priests have gone missing. You must return to Exultia, Forsaken City of Sentinel Pass, to acquire the device necessary to locate the remaining priests and save Earth. Chocolate bars. Okay. I don't know how I feel about that. It's a giant mech that stamped a demon. Cool, cool. Oh, right here. Doggy. Squish. I mean, I bet the chocolate tastes good, but I mean, how does it not melt? That just sounds like a really good way to burn your tongue. What is that? A gargoyle. Instantly trigger a stack. Okay. Sweetheart. Whew. Okie dokie. Blood punch. Blood punch is a melee attack that deals extra damage. Glory killing fills the blood punch meter. Once charged, press E or the mouse button to unleash it. Okay. Okay. I forgot I could do that. Squish. Runes enhance your abilities or enable new abilities. You have limited rune slots, so choose runes that fit your playstyle. Speed boost after performing whatever kills when death blow briefly slowed down time, giving you a chance to recover. Enemies killed by blood punch shock or drop health. Once the rune is fully drained, you have to wait for it to recharge. With increased movement control in the air, increase how long my enemies remain in a staggered state. Enemies killed by equipment or well, under the influence of equipment decrease the charge time. All these sound pretty good. I feel like being able to glory kill from farther away would be helpful. So we'll do that. Yeah, when I was younger, my dad and two of my uncles, they had like a day where they just deep fried anything. Twinkies, Oreos, that kind of thing. I can't remember what it tasted like, but yeah. I think deep frying a Twinkie is going a little too far, though. Extra life. Anything else up here? Yeah. I don't know if you're still here, Teeny, but did you ever have Trix yogurt? Because when I was in like second grade or first grade, when I just started elementary, they'd give us, they'd serve Trix yogurt as an option for lunch. And I ate that every day. And then they stopped doing that. They stopped selling it. Because I think they either discontinued Trix or schools couldn't sell it to kids anymore. Okay. Oh, they have eyes now. And they stopped serving it to us for lunch. Spectacle Bear, hello! Your name is very familiar. I feel like I've raided you before. But welcome, welcome. My internet's being... Oh, okay. That's why it's familiar. Hello. Thank you. What is that? Okay, where's the... Okay. Guessing I have to get to that one. Thank you for stopping by, I appreciate it. Okay. And thank you for stopping by, Spectacle Bear. Okay. Complete all encounters in the mission earn weapon points. The demonic corruption meter tracks the points you've earned. Each mission has 10 weapon points total. Spend weapon points in the arsenal tab, in the dossier tab, to upgrade your weapon points. Upgrade your weapon points, customize your weapon points, apply custom skins to weapons. Custom skins! Has mod unlocked and selected. Reload speed, explosion size. How many do I have? I have 6. Successfully purchased a weapon mod upgrade. Purchase all upgrades to unlock access to weapon mastery challenge. This gameplay challenge can be completed to unlock the weapon's full power. To learn more about each weapon mastery in the arsenal, tap in the dossier. I keep forgetting I have the flame belcher. I should really use that, huh? There's a P. So it looks like we're supposed to go this way. Yeah. I'm guessing I can't make that jump, can I? Yeah, no way. Wait, how do I get that? Well, you should definitely rest if you need it. For sure. Get that. Are we gonna come back over there and then we can get it? I'm sure that's just a mega health. Ooh. Left shift to quickly move while traversing or fighting. Dashing into pitted surface instantly attaches you to it. You can dash twice before it needs to recharge. Oh. Nifty. Oh. Okay. Those are those night guys from the first game.
Why are you here? It is not yours to take.
My favorite game? That's a tough one.
You cannot kill the priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
But my favorite game? That's a tough question there. So, either the first Halo game, Impossible Creatures, or one of those two. There's probably more I just can't think of right now. Or Mario Kart Double Dash. Oh, hello. One of those two, or God of War's pretty good. The Spider-Man game for PS4, I haven't played Miles yet. Oh. Oof. Came from over there. Civilization? Whew. I've never played WoW. I haven't played a whole lot of MMOs. Planet Zoo. Yeah, I really like
this sentinel battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Oh, I think I can make the jump now. I haven't played Planet Zoo, but I really like Jurassic World Evolution, both games, because I really like dinosaurs. Zoo Tycoon 2 a whole lot. Revenants. What's this gun I just picked up? Oh, the plasma rifle. I thought about playing Planet Zoo, but I'm trying to hold off on buying new games until I finish the ones I already have. I have Monster Hunter Stories 2, and I just completely stopped playing that game. I want to go back, but if I play it again, I want to stream it, so I'd have to start over. And I don't know if I want to start over. Or, I don't have to stream it, but... I wish I could play Zoo Tycoon 2 again, but it's not on Steam. I have the disc. I have it on disc because I bought it. We bought it from Target. Because we looked it up and they had one copy at the Target close to my house, or somewhere close to my house. So me and my dad and my brother went to Target and we went to the game section, and of course it's not there because the game is stupid old now. They had the newer Zoo Tycoon, but our family computer probably couldn't run it at all. So we talked to a cashier, and he's like, I don't know. And we're like, it said you had one copy in the store. Oops. He's like, alright, I'll go look in the back. And he's gone for like 20 minutes or something. It was a stupid long time. And he comes back and he found it. So I bought Zoo Tycoon from Target. It was crazy. Me and my brother were so happy. But dude, wherever you are, you're a hero. Heat blaster, microwave beam. Cyberpunk? I have Cyberpunk on my original Xbox One. And it, I haven't played it anymore. Because it doesn't run. I got to the part where you're in the nightclub or something. And you lay in the bed with the lady and she talks to you about being yourself or something, I can't remember. And then the game just fell apart after that. Like, literally, it was ridiculous. But yeah. Cause them to explode on death. Oh! I like the microwave. Increases range too. I still have it on disk somewhere. I think it's my brother has it by his computer. Yeah, I'd love to play Zoo Tycoon 2 again sometime. And it had the DLC too. So we got the dinosaurs and the mermaid and stuff. Or at least, like, I don't know if we had the dinosaurs. I know we had, like, the SeaWorld stuff, like the big aquariums.
You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Mass Effect Legendary, because I love this story, this game, I want to play it even on stream. Ooh! Nice. I've played the first one. I never finished it. I played it because it was on Game Pass. Yeah. That's cool. Quick scope. Precision bolt box. Structure and sticky bomb. I want to zoom in. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, you have a good lay down. Thank you for being here, Pi. I don't know if you're gonna lie down and look or anything, but you have a good morning, a good day, and I hope your work doesn't suck today and you get a lot done and it's productive and people are nice to you. Is that where I came from? Oh. No. Okay. Well, thank you very much for being here. That's a lot of doors. You calm down. Well, thank you. I try to be cozy. I'm gonna die! Whew. I try to be cozy. Oh. Got a weapon point, nice. Okay. Oh, I missed a secret back there. I don't think I can go back. Refill. Grab a dash refill to completely refill your the dash meter. After grabbing one, you can dash again to get across large gaps. Oh boy. There's armor down there. Another battery. Nice, nice. Oh, okay. Ew. Oh, no. Ew, I know, right? This is guts. It's like fusing with the mountain. It's really weird. Okay, got all the secrets here. Enough out of you. I try to, but like if I finish a level in this game and I miss something, I'm only going to go back if like the game's too hard without the upgrade or secret or whatever, you know. But like when I play God of War, I have to look for everything. I can't leave anything. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I need to get on top of his gun. Thank you. Yeah. So, do I have to claim his arm? I don't think I can go up there. Do I have to get up there somehow? I have to find the battery first, don't I? On the other side of the block. There's the battery. Okay then. Shoot. What about you, Pi? Are you like that? You have to find every secret. Okay. Yeah. This health. Secret. I don't know what that does. Layer gate. Our optional intense encounters, ammo, and extra lives spent in Slayer gate will not be restored afterwards. Completion rewards, 3 weapon points, and an Empyrean key. Each Slayer gate is unlocked with a Slayer key, which is near the gate. Okay. Got an achievement for that? I just started. I have to find the key to do it first. Down in here. Oh, this is where I wanna be? Okay. Like that. Okay. Maybe the key's over here somewhere. Ooh, okay.
The betrayer's life signal is nearby.
Okay, down here.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Dude.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Con Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
What's that? Okay. Well, it appears a lot happened between the last game and this one. I wonder what happened to Gaten. Oops. Oh. Right here. We have to go through those chains over there. Dang it. Oh, shoot. Okay. Why? There we go.
Has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
There's an extra life there. So get up there. Hi there, Doomslayer. Ooh. I don't know either. I just remember in like the first game his rabbit dies or something. How are you, Doomslayer? What was that? What happened? Oh, I have to get over there. Okay. Oops. I didn't want to do that. Okay. Whew. I never found the key to the Doomslayer, the Slayer gate. Unless this is it? Where's this taking me? Okay.
You can now find the remaining hell priests by activating your celestial locator. The second hell priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
Sentinel batteries. Insert sentinel batteries into sockets within the Fortress of Doom to unlock items and power up parts. From the fortress, sentinel batteries are found in missions or earned by completing all three of the mission challenges.
Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
Here's an ice bomb. Left control for the middle mouse button to launch an ice bomb. Press G to swap with the frag grenade. Okay, G is swapping grenades. The explosion temporarily freezes any demons hit by the blast. Combo with other weapons, the ice bomb gradually recharges.
The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. Toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Cool. This is a big ship. Punish demons in prison. Demon prison lets you practice fighting demons without dying or permanently losing inventory such as ammo and extra lives. New encounters unlock as you progress through the campaign and discover new demons. Exit through the portal when finished. allows that? Okay. Acquire Praetor suit point. Okay. Is that the BFG? Spend Praetor suit points to purchase Praetor suit perks. Praetor suit perks enhance your abilities or unlock new abilities. This is the suit tab of the dossier where you can upgrade abilities and unlock new abilities. I have 1 point. Red suit takes us down to toxic sludge, toxic water. Okay, let's the auto map station, the auto map, reveals all progression items on the dossier. Health, armor, and ammo capacities and passive crates to plan for the central crystal. Praetor suit got broken. That's what it looks like anyway. But there's the old helmet. Gauntlet. Oh, and that thing. Demonology today. Living with fear. How the Doomslayer is only a manifestation of your unresolved inner turmoil. Mortally misunderstood, we examined the harmful effects of demonizing the mortally challenged. Slayer outrage. Why the Slayer owes the demon community an apology. And some toys. Takoyaki flavor. The Doom Slayer likes pizza! Wow. Kettinger cooking. Soundtrack. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Arrow keys. Oh, the cheat codes. Great. And if you find all of them, do you get to unlock the original Doom? It's a guitar axe. Some guitars. So a little imp guy. There's a Doom guy. Collector. Oh, there's our guns. Mixum's bucktooth dope saw. Cool. Building in your gun. Cultist base. With the celestial locator now in your possession, you're able to pinpoint the locations of the remaining hell priests. Dag Ranak, leader of the UAC division responsible for Earth's invasion, has been located at the remote cultist Arctic base. Infiltrate the encampment and neutralize Ranak. Okay. It's armored rain old crystal. Destroy an arachnotron turret. Ignite 4 demons with a single blast from the flame belch. Fire 1 sentinel crystal. Okay. Where I want to go. Ergoil. No, come on.
Is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
What is that? Okay. Is that like the mascot from the chainsaw? Oh. That's when he's got guns. Whew. Cultist key. Okay.
Welcome, Slayer. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
Personnel, please be advised.
Thank you very much. Mancubus time. Range heavy demon that uses a flamethrower with clips. Its arm cannons are weak points to strength them, weakens the projectiles, disables its flamethrowers. I use this for? I can't remember. Oh, you're supposed to buy super upgrades or buy runes. I have to find the runes in the level, I think. Okay. I need to use the chainsaw. I don't have any ammo in my other guns. Hit really hard. Yeah, I need to use the chainsaw. Oh, come on. Okay.
English.
Look, there's one down there. Okay. Shields. The plasma rifle can quickly destroy your shields, which will trigger a damaging explosion. Okay. Creepy. This way. Oops. Pressed the wrong button. I pressed the button. Just not soon enough. As you can tell, I'm not good with platforming. Come on. I don't have the quick scope. Okay then. Come on. Supposed to go. Speed boost. Come on. Well, finally. I want the precision bolt on. I'm just gonna take that. It'll probably help against the main purpose. Ammo right there.
The beast was dear to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved.
Hey, Chimkin. It's okay. Just dying. I hope you're good, chicken. I hope you ate something. No, I'm not winning. These mancubuses hit too hard. Made it so far that time. I might need to lower the difficulty. There we go. I'll just do two today. I don't care. This is taking too long. What you eat today, chin-chin? Oh, you ate good, thank you? Okay, good. I didn't see that, sorry. Oh. I'm definitely ending stream after this. It is late. Ooh.
salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
My super shotgun. There she is. Cuballs are ambient demons that wander around the world. Shooting them sends them flying. When they collide with other demons, they generate a bigger explosion and do extra damage.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Oh, that's how you do it. Electronic turrets with using sticky moves. Okay. And there's a gore nest, too. There's the other map. Need to increase my health. That was close. There was like a second left on there. Why'd that squish me? I don't like this very much. So I'm supposed to climb onto that. And then what?
Thank you.
faces that gate. Am I doing it wrong? Okay. So I have to raise the gate, jump on there, and then wait for this to lower, then get in there so I can go up. I'm guessing. Why can't I grab it? And press an E. Why can't I grab it? Okay. Is it bugged? What I don't get it. I don't get it. Okay. Okay. I think it's broken. I think it's bugged, guys. I'm getting frustrated, so I'm gonna quit. Yeah. I don't want, feel like dealing with that right now. It's stupid. Okay. Okay. I'll have to look that up later. If we lost a lot of frames, I'm sorry. The internet was being really dumb earlier, but, yeah. We'll read, supervillain Misfortune, because she's live right now. Thank you everybody that came today. Sorry I got real frustrated at the end there. I don't know what that was. I think it broke it or something. Oh, I think I spelled villain wrong. Thank you guys. I love you all. Sorry I got angry at the end. Hopefully it's not broken again. Otherwise, I guess I'll just finish this later. Yeah. Thank you guys. I love you all. Have a good night. I'm gonna go cool off because I got frustrated there at the end. Bye guys. I'll see you next time. I won't be streaming tomorrow night because I have D&D tomorrow. Probably, unless something happens tomorrow, we have to cancel, but, I love you guys. Thank you for everybody that came today and lurked, and chatted. You all mean a lot to me. Thank you for being here, and have a lovely night, morning, evening, afternoon. Don't forget to drink water, brush your teeth, use mouthwash, eat something good for your tummy, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.